Greetings, YouTube. Khundes here. Welcome to episode 7 of this display in Undertale. Let's go! Something epic's happening. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come! And God! Whoa. Undine attacks! I'm green. I will check her. A heroine that never gives up. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. He bounces impatiently. I will flee with her. You didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Not bad, and how about this? Oh, it's a- Oh, okay, I understand. Flashes a menacing smile. Alright, I will challenge you. The only thing, her attacks are too easy. The bullets gets faster. Or your ears with dream of a happy ending. Nice. Holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Let's challenge her again. Her attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. And now sunlight just within our reach. Whoa. Ah, that. Holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Okay, wait. I don't want to fight. Nothing happened. How will you snatch it away from us? Across her finger, across her neck. Oh, okay. Let's challenge her again. Bullets get faster. Enough warming up. Ah. Nope. Ah. The knee bounces impatiently. I have... Mysterious. Alright. Challenge her again. Her attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. You're tough. So many spears. Ah! Flashes a menacing smile. Let's challenge her again. Bullets get unfair. Even if you could beat me. Across her finger, across her neck. Let's challenge her again. She doesn't care. Oh, okay. No human has ever made it past Asgore. Bounces impatiently. I should probably use an Abkish. My HP was maxed out. Honestly, killing you now is an act of mercy. That's so mean. Want to be friends, she remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Suplex is a huge boulder just because she can. Told her you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. So stop being so damn resilient! Ah. Nope. That's mean. Nadine thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fists. You told Nadine you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. What the hell are humans made out of? Nadine bounces impatiently. Let's challenge her again. You tell Nadine her attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. Anyone else would be dead by now. Ah! Holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Alright, let's lead again. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Alphys told me humans were determined. What? Smells like sushi. Didn't need her attacks are too easy. Well, let's get faster. I see now that she meant by that. Oh, nice. flashes a menacing smile. I have another healing item. Cinnamon Bunny, you recovered your new HP. But I'm determined too! This is so confusing. Points heroically towards the sky. Golden, and you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Determined to end this right now! Well. Clips your spear impatiently. Bleed again? Nothing happened. Okay. Right now! Okay. Thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fists. This challenger can kill me, her attacks are too easy. Bullets get faster. Right now! Powers threateningly. Golden Dean, you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened because I have the challenger again. Golden Dean towers threateningly. It's challenger again. Golden Dean, her attacks are too easy. Bullets get faster. Yeah, die already, you little brat! What's going on? I have died. Cannot give up just yet. Khundes, stay determined. Okay. Safe point still exists. What does my inventory look like? I've regained my quiche and my other thing. That's good to know. Can I go, go get more healing items, actually? That might be helpful. Because I feel like stuff's happening if I talk to her. So I just need to convince her somehow. If she can remember her friends, we can be friends too. That's what this means. And so we shall be friends, Undine. Oh, I can see now. I can see in here. But for how long? Not very long, apparently. Oh, something's happening. Whoosh! Whoa, an Aaron appears! Alright, let's flex Aaron out of this room. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Sweat and cleanliness. An interesting mix. Aaron will be flexed again. Scrub-dub-dubs! Ah! Ouch! Ah! Aaron, flex yourself out of here! Aaron flexes very hard, and he flexes himself out of the room! Ouch, darn spot! Ah! Wash was rinsing off pizza. Alright, spare me! 30 gold, not bad. Where's the exit to this room? Over here. Okay, we've already been through here. I know there's a shop somewhere along with a box. Just refilled my inventory with healing items. I think the cloudy glasses might actually be helpful since I keep getting hit anyway. Whoops, I meant to take them. Why the hell do I keep this dog residue? Let's take the other ice cream out. And let's get another healing item. Like, healing 18 HP. Alright, we're good. Okay. Now I will use the cloudy glasses. Now I have the clouded glasses as a weapon. Which will mean whenever Undine hits me with a bullet, I'll be sturdier for a few bullets, because I know I'm going to get hit a lot. Because clearly I'm terrible at this game. But let's-a-go! Let's go back to dodging all that crap. Oh. I think this lights up the crystals. That's good to know. That is damn good to know. I wish I had figured this out before. Mold bug and wash what appear. I will unhug the mold bug. You don't hug mold bug. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Roar, wash soul. Whoa. That. Okay. Mold bug seems comfortable with your presence. Spare mold bug. Out, darn spot! Okay. How about clean? You're just pushing to clean you. It hops around excitedly. Green means clean! Ah. Smells like detergent. Spare me! Yeah, 45 gold. Okay, I should probably eat an ice cream. Is there something down here? No, there is not. Going, there's another light spot here. Okay. We have arrived. Now let's go back to confront Undine again with epic music and me failing horribly. Illustrations of a hug. You recovered 15 HP. That's nice. The wind is howling. You're filled with determination. Okay, let's go. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. Thank God. I will challenge her. You tell Indine her attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. Alright, let's challenge her again. The bullets get faster. Not bad. And how about this? Not bad. Challenge her again. Telling your attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. For years, we've dreamed of a happy ending. Okay. Draws her finger across her neck. Yeah, I'll challenge you back, you. The bullets get unfair. And now sunlight is just within our reach. Draws a finger across her neck. Lead? Don't let Dean, you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. And won't let you snatch it away from us. I can try something, but if I challenge her again a lot until her attacks get unfair. Oh, they're back to being unfair already. Enough warming up! Ah! Undine points heroically towards the sky. Let's challenge her again. Her attacks are too easy. The bullets get unfair. You're tough. Ah. Bounces impatiently. Alright, let's clean it. I just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. But if you could beat me... I'm still getting hit. A lot. Dean suplexes a huge boulder just because she can. I will now, eat an ice cream. You're just great! You recovered 15 HP! Yeah! Ah. Picks up her friends and pound the ground with her fist. Bleed? She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Honestly, killing you now is an act of mercy. Yeah. Flashes a menacing smile. Alright, let's challenge her again. Her attacks are too easy. But let's get unfair. Flashes a menacing smile. Golden Angel, help me, friends. You remember someone. Come on, remember someone! So stop being so damn resilient! But I like resilience! It keeps me alive! Ah, crap, that actually hit me. I reacted properly. It's in the other nice way. You look nice today! Recovered 15 HP. What the hell are humans made out of? Not bad. Bleed? Just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Anyone would be dead by now! We're back to green. Challenge? Knowing her attacks are too easy. Well, let's get unfair. Alphys told me humans were determined. Lead? Yep. Okay, I can alternate the challenge and bleed, clearly. I see now what she meant by that! Ha. Huh. Towers threateningly. Challenge? Her attacks are too easy. Bullets get unfair. But I'm determined too! Whoa. Smells like sushi. Determined to end this right now! I have a bandana. Is that the application of cinnamon? Life is cinnamon. You eat the cinnamon bunny, your HP was maxed out. Nice! Right now! Remember, some of her attacks became a little less extreme. Right now! Bounces impatiently. Lead? She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Haha. Lead draws her finger across her neck. Lead? Nothing happened, okay. Die already, you little brat! What? This is so confusing! I am stuck at this, Flashes a menacing smile. I can go another turn of punishment, I guess. Challenge? Bullets get faster! You're getting it, my way! Eyes twitching involuntarily. Wait. Just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. I will not be defeated. I'm not even defeating you. Undine is smashing spears on the ground. Tell Undine her attacks are too easy. Bullets get unfair. Eye is twitching involuntarily. Bleed. You just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Now I'll eat the creamy dish. Smashing spears on the ground. Lead? Golden Angel just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her decks became a little less extreme. Smells like angry fish. Do I bleed or challenge. I don't think it matters much, we've got a challenge. Her attacks are too easy. But let's get unfair. Remember someone, her attacks became a little less extreme. Ah, almost. Ah, he's twitching involuntarily. Lean again. Just want to be friends. Do you remember someone? Became less extreme. So many spears. Is hyperventilating. Lead. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Ah. Smells like angry fish. Lead. It's working, I think. Start around to see if this is a prank. Golden, you just want to be friends. She remembered someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. Lean is smashing spears on the ground. Lean again. Hey, I think it's working. Smells like angry fish. Lead. Come on, let us be friends! Her attacks became a little less extreme. These eyes dart around to see if this is a prank. Friends? Let's be friends! Is smashing spears on the ground. Lead. Her attacks became a little less. I wonder how long it can make her attacks less extreme. I don't think I challenged her that much. Challenger again. Well, let's get unfair. Lean is smashing spears on the ground. Crab apple. Eyes dart around to see if this is prank. Let's check her. The heroine that never gives up still. Ah, he's twitching involuntarily. I wonder how long I can keep doing that. Is hyperventilating. Told him you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks became a little less extreme. How long can this go on? Maybe I'll die again. Who knows? There is one more thing I can do. I can always attack her and see what happens. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Bleed! I want to be friends! Attacks became a little less extreme. Maybe I fight her again. Big damage. Doesn't mean her attacks are too easy. The bullets get unfair. Maybe I fight her again? I'm so dead. I am so dead. Please no kill. I did the dying thing again. That is most unfortunate. You're going to be alright, Khundes. Stay determined. Well, alright. Safe point's gone. Wind is howling. You're filled with determination. I think for now, though, I will thank you guys for watching. And I will see you next time where we'll try to properly win this. I don't know how. Anywho, see you guys next time.